You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Authorities in Cumberland County are searching for three suspects after two early morning home invasion robberies. Sheriff's deputies say that the robberies happened on Brown and New Roads in the town of Casco. Investigators have identified one of the suspects as Dylan McPhee. Officials say that McPhee and the other two individuals are considered armed and dangerous right now. A person was injured in one of the robberies and was taken to a hospital for treatment. Anyone who sees McPhee or has any information on this case should call the Sheriff's Department. The number there is 893-2810.
A Portland committee is proposing an ordinance that would require grocery and convenience stores to charge customers 10 cents a bag. Supporters of this ordinance say it will help fix a recycling problem in the city and would encourage shoppers to buy reusable bags, but opponents are calling it a tax and say the cost will push customers to shop in other cities instead. A committee will vote on the proposal January 27th before they send it to the full city council. State lawmakers need to find a way to fill a $119 million hole in the state's budget. The governor's office says the shortfall was caused by the state's Medicaid program, further solidifying the governor's position that Medicaid expansion is a bad idea. However, Democrats are blaming the shortfall on mismanagement in the Department of Health and Human Services and issues like the loss of $20 million in funding for Riverview Psychiatric Hospital.
The Department of Transportation is asking you to be patient with them. They are aware of the increasing potholes causing problems all over the state, but say they can't make any permanent fixes until the spring. In the meantime, if you are seeing some big potholes on your street, you can continue to report them on their website. Thanks for tuning in to this News 8 Now update.
Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime.